Okay, here we are making coffee in a Whirlytop. As you can see, the temperature is steadily rising to about 200 degrees. Once we reach that temperature, we'll put the beans in, which are Sinatra Riddling. So there we go. Just a little bit of mudding there to turn the inside. Turn the beans over. We'll wait for the result a little bit later on.